we start off with the under 12, which is the two laps. We have the high school boys and girls, which is the 5 laps. We have the weekend, the warriors, category A, B, and category C, which goes 10 laps. We have the amateur female, which goes 10 laps. We have the junior, which goes the 15 laps. The amateur female, which goes 10 laps. And this one, the elite, which goes the 25 laps.
So you do this every year, and
yes, we are trying to hold this event. It's just a activity church. We want to give back to the basic community to have something so that they can look back on. No, I like that.
Great weather too, huh?
Yeah, absolutely. Because Thursday it rained, Friday it rained. It's actually a little sprinkling, and Sunday was.